My soul is slowly being crushed. So there we go. 16 minutes from now, during this video, a video will go up for Space Station 13. I've already explained in that video what the fuck I've been doing, and, you know, I've been playing this game nonstop for the past month, and I'm enjoying it, but the problem is trying to get good commentary over it. I mean, I guess I could try and be like Admiral Hippie, maybe just be silent the whole time and just have it be in fast forward. I don't know, man. Like, Goon Station's been fun, but it's been hard getting good, you know, commentary, because you can't keep talking over it nonstop. That's the main problem. Like, holy shit, props to Plump Helmet Punk and Yorp, and, you know, the rest of the really good Space Station 13 commentators who can engage an audience for more than 40 minutes. Like, you son of a bitch. They don't even talk nonstop, man. They just say what's on their mind, and that's it. Like, but hell, unlike me, you know, they talk about the round, and maybe I'm just, like, beating myself up. I don't fucking know. It's really hard to stay in topic on this game for, like, more than 40 minutes when you have so much shit going on. Especially when you're just gonna be sitting in, like, one location doing fuck all for the whole thing. Hang on, how much time do we have left in the lobby? Never mind, I was gonna switch it to cargo, but, you know, we got, like, 2 seconds left. I guess we'll be playing as Janitor or whatever Antag we're gonna be playing as. I hope I get an Antag round, that'd be nice. That would be just excellent.
Anyone want to RP? Follow me, okay? Thank you.
Officer, this man has tried to rape me.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go clean things. You know, I think that might be nice, you know? We relax, we clean, we have a great time, and I don't hurt myself by the end of this. Seriously, Space Station 13 commentary is hard. It's not really about the whole, you know, talking and, you know, all that shit, but, like, just trying to keep it interesting the whole fucking time. That's the main problem. Because, you know, normally people say a lot of shit in the beginning, then they go silent, and that's one of the main complaints. It's like, and along with the complaint of, well, why would I watch Space Station 13 when I can just play it, yada yada yada, and just... You know, I don't know if I published a video where I talked about this or not, and nice voice crack there. Yeah, go me, I'm so fucking pro. But, it was Jack Rip, I think, that used to do the no commentary Space Station 13 stuff, and I remember one of the things he said was, I don't know how to keep the commentary interesting because it's mostly due to the fact that I don't know how to explain what the hell I'm doing half the time. You know, how do you explain why you're about to fart on somebody and shave their head off? Why do you need to explain that? This is just Space Station 13. It sounds like some music's going on in here. What is he, a doctor? I'm calling it. No, he's a doctor. He's not going to do his job. Oh, geneticist. Yeah, close enough. Did I even grab my spray bottle? It appears that I haven't grabbed my spray botter. My spray botter. What the fuck is English?! I'm going to calm myself down. It's been a very frustrating day today because we are now nearing the end of high school and, let's just say things have not been the greatest. It's been very stressful. We have a lot of tests. And I don't want to fail. Holy fuck. And I was supposed to go in for a job interview today, and they haven't called me back. Isn't that fun? So I'm going to pretend that I'm an actual working civilian citizen as Artem Strukinsky. Can you tell that these videos are gonna be fun? Alright, let's go find some messes. We're gonna clean the shit out of them, even if people tell us to get the fuck out of their bar. I'm not listening to anybody today. I'm a free fucking man. Icy spot! I clean spot!
Your butt is now clean.
He still shot me. That hurt.
But you still shot me.
I kind of want to throw something at him and embed it into his skin. I think that'd be hilarious. But I don't have anything to do that with. We're going to hide in here real quick. If anything, we'll beat the shit out of him with the mop. Yeah, okay, I don't think he's coming. Alright, let's take out the spray bottle. But the main reason why I'm doing Hippie Station right now is because I'm kind of tired of recording hour-long rounds and nothing is going on in them half the time, and what the fuck's going on here? Yo, what are you doing? That seems risque. I don't know why I'm doing the shit. Oh no. If you had oh fuck. Monster Getty. Can I shoot people with a sniper gun? To capture. Oh shit, it's a randomizer. His palms spaghetti, knees weak, arms spaghetti, his vomit on his sweat up spaghetti, mom spaghetti. He's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm spaghetti to drop palms. Yeah, dude, I'm have some calm spaghetti right now. Let's do this. We're gonna clean the fuck out of this station. Motor oil, fuck off. More like cancer. Hell yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck it, pumped, let's go. Clean the shit out of this station. I won't give up my spaghetti. Bullish. Yeah. Guns don't kill people. I do. With guns, pal. Yeah. Aw, man. Can you feel this shit, dude? Can you feel it, man? I feel it, man. I feel it. It's hurting through my veins. Oh, it's not gonna fit. Wet floor sign to show people that the floor's wet in here. Yeah. Spaghetti. Alright, we got a generic firing pin in our Glock. A foam force pistol. Yeah, that's right, bitch! Get gatted! Fuck yeah, spaghetti! I just kind of realized that, like, nearly all my characters are left-handed. And I don't know why, because normally I'm right-handed. I think it's because, like, the way the sprites are mirrored when you look at them. So we're gonna go ahead and gat this fool some more. Ow! Fuck! That dude hit me. With a very dangerous weapon. So, we're gonna do the only sensible thing.
I don't wanna take my
carve his
going
fucking
to work.
Face off!
I got a motorcycle, a sleeping bag, and 10 or 15 girls. What the hell I wanna go off into and
is this
go
Death
to work
Grips?
For?
Work sounds
for
like
what?
Death
money?
Grips.
I got all the money in the world. I'm a king, man. I run the underworld, guy. I decide who's does what and where they do it at. What am I gonna run around and act like I'm some teeny bopper somewhere for somebody else's money? I make the money, man. I roll the nickel. The game is mine.
Holy shit! I close my eyes and seize it. Yep, this is Death Grips! I light my torch and burn it. I am the beast I worship. I close my eyes and seize it. I clench my fist and beat it. I light my torch and burn it. I am the beast I worship. And I know soon come my time, but in my lord a bear was burned. I've been not the dumb, I'm taking past the point of no return. Wait,
Okay, so, what the fuck? I don't even know what's going on anymore. I think we're probably gonna just end up dying here. Such is life on Hippie Station. Oh, I think this nice man's gonna come and save me. Maybe. Just maybe. Starscream has pushed Doctor Who.
Please. Thank you. Isuka.
Alright, well, I guess, you know, I think we're gonna live. We'll be fine. I don't even know if I hit that guy. Oh, yep, there we go. Pizza bomb. And now we are going to die slowly, painfully, and horribly.
Such is life on Hippie Station.
Hang on, I'm curious. Did I even hit that guy? Team Strakinski attacked Corey White in the chest with a broken bottle. Slashed. Yep. I did. I managed to get some hits in that bar fight. Oh, and there he is. Yep, there's Corey White right there. The sound of death grips fighting. Alright, I kinda wanna get out of a crit, and I don't wanna hop out just yet because fucking Corey White's sitting right there. He might be pissed that, you know, I tried to vodka the shit out of him. But it was all just a prank, bro. Alright, I'm starting to think you're gonna have to run for it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Get out! Run! Fuck! We'll run our little Eskimo ass out of here. I think our winter coat should probably keep us nice and toasty throughout all this. Looks like half the bar just blew up. Poor Ligger got lynched. And this guy hung himself. Wolf Ramenstein. Yeah, throw that at him. Where'd my dart gun go? Yeah, I'm not seeing it. I don't want to stick around in here to figure out where it went. We'll go find another dart gun. There's probably one sitting around here somewhere. Oh, hang on, wait. I need to clean up that mess. That's right. Go ahead and just pull the pin on that and toss it in. There we go. Bar's nice and clean again. Oh, might as well grab my vodka while we're in there. It is technically litter. Go ahead and drop a wet floor sign. Get my little spray bottle out. Clean this crap up. Ah, the life of a 2D spaceman is a good one. Yeah, fuck this. We'll just use another cleaning grenade. Whee! I got one more in this box. I'll go ahead and rip that out too. Alright, there we go. Bar should be nice and clean again.
Oh! Artyom, we need you to sneak into Mother Base. Duh.
Can you tell that Space Station 13 Let's Plays have broken me? There's a reason why there's not that many around. Hey, can I cut that guy down? Ow, shit. Okay, never mind. Can't cut him down. We'll have to figure that out later. We'll use the bruise pack to heal ourselves real quick. It's really nice that Hippie finally got dismemberment. Thank God we didn't get to experience those features just yet. That would have sucked to lose an arm or a leg in a little bar fight with an axe. But such is life on Superstition 13. This is some good shit. I love carrying this stuff on me. What the fuck can the Jenny belt carry? I'm guessing it's gonna be like cleaning supplies. Might as well just stock all my shit there. As a matter of fact, I'm thinking about just switching out for a regular tool belt. Yeah, like I'm actually gonna clean anyway. Cleaning? What's that? That sounds like fun and work. I mean, not fun. It just sounds like regular ass work.
Yes. Now I look like I'm straight out of the Stalker series. I have to go hunt for artifacts in the maintenance tunnels. Watch how Uncle Bourbon works.
If you wonder why I'm opening and closing it, is because I have it set up to where I can mute myself by just pressing a mouse 5. See, I said a bunch of nasty things about people right there in that very moment. I think I did, at least. It might have been backwards. My dyslexia is fucking with me. I keep thinking that I have it off when really I have it on. Attention. It's scary. Pest spray. Can't keep those dead gum bugs around. Hang on. How much damage does this baseball do? Oh, sweet. The rat opens the doors? Nice. What we got in here? Nothing. I kind of want to be the vigilante that the station needs but doesn't deserve. King Arthur. King Arthur? King of the Britons? Has a brain-dead vacant stare. I don't think he's gonna mind if I jack some of his shit off of him. I am the beast I worship. We aren't gonna clean up the station anymore. We're gonna clean it of a crime. Yeah, there we go. Alright, does he have his ID in this? Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Actually, you know what? We'll keep his PDA on us. Let's go play around in the evidence room. This is fun. Yo. Your warden is brain dead. Have his ID. Alright, fine. I won't be that mean. I'm gonna take this laser, though. This is gonna be funny. Help, I'm being wrapped and robbed, maint sec. Ah, shit, I should have kept that ID. Fuck being a good person, I should have kept it! Go ahead and clean that off real quick. What kind of fun things are in that locker? Nothing. Something tells me we're gonna have to jump down to disposals Mario style. Alright, let's do it. And away we go! Oh shit. I think I saw the mine being wrapped. Okay, yes, maintenance does hurt a little bit. like Mario. It's like a water slide from hell, is what this is. Oh, Christ, that was quite the journey we went on. Ow, fuck! This is gonna be so cool. Watch, we're gonna scare the shit out of this clown. Bottle of Robust Harvest. Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get out of here. Maybe if we just lay down. Can I make it go the other way? No? Oh wait, it was going the other way. Was it? No, I don't think it goes the other way. Yeah, no, it doesn't. Shit. This is where the problems arise. I don't know how we're gonna get out of here. Pew! Guess better start whacking. Oh wait, shit, those are electrified. Alright, there we go. Now we're free to terrorize the station once more. Oh, crap. Yeah, no, he's gonna be ours. I'm gonna go get him. We're gonna take him into doors and we're gonna just fucking strip him. Here. Hey, what the fuck? Shit, that was my stuff. Oh, hang on, wait, is that a flash? No, it's burned out, I think. Yeah, it is. Ow. Oi! The fuck you doing? The fuck, man? Well, we're dead. Chiplin, run! Heads are being faggots! Fuck! I can't move! Shit, 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 shit. Alright, all I need to do is just find a nice locker to hide in or something. And then I can get these fucking cuffs off me. I got Artyom. Well, security's being shit as usual. I think we're really gonna have to crack down on them. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, nice. Yeah, I think I'm about to get murdered. Nice to know the capitalist government is fucked. Capitalism is the only way. You sick puppy. Fuck you, pig. It's everything. What do you mean? Was walking down the hallway. I gave you assholes the warden's ID. I could have ran off with that. Let's execute these nerds. Nice. Valid hunting faggots. Yep, well, there we go. I don't know.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
I don't know anyone. I don't know anyone, pig. All I know is that you're wasting my fucking time. Don't play games with me. Yeah, these guys better be traitors or else I'm gonna come back with bombs. It doesn't matter. You faggots are going to kill us anyway. Same shit curity. Same shit heads. The others. There are no others. I was walking around looting shit like a good Slavic janitor. They're collaborating with the others. Frenchy fuck. Don't play games with this janitor. Just fucking kill me. Please. I'm begging you. Yes. Shove that E-saber into my ass. Finally. I'll never tell you about the others. We did 9/11. We did 9/11, so kill me. Come on, do it. I'm a part of Slavic Space ISIS. You're all dead. You're all dead anyway. We have... I give my life to be Salah. I give my life to Space Allah. And that, my children, is the reason why we don't play these types of games with Valid Hunters, because it's not fun for the whole family. Hopefully you guys have a good day. I might be releasing a video focusing solely on what happened near the end, because I saw some pieces that might have contributed to my arrest, but I honestly did think I got picked out of the crowd to be Valid Hunted, and since I knew I was going to be killed anyway, I became really salty and played along with it. So hopefully you have a good day. More videos coming today, soon, tomorrow, next month, next year, who knows. I'm out.